My name's Dalia, and I got prom
tomorrow.
Well, I actually got prom today, but I didn't film this yesterday, so I still got prom tomorrow. What's up, guys? It's me, JWV, and welcome back to my channel. So yes, I'm going to prom. It is my junior year prom. I'm holding the mirror back because if I don't, it is going to do that. I just washed my hair because my mom's going to be doing my hair today. Still got hang time, though. Still got hang time. Ooh, my curls is popping. Hold on. I look like a boy, but my curls are still popping. Boom. It's the bump in the century. Back at it again. So I'm going to be recording. And my best friend's gonna be recording, so it's gonna be all different parts. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. Never been to prom before. My first prom. It's 9 o'clock. I'm actually supposed to be at a nail appointment right now, but I've been in the shower since 7:55. Yeah, and it's 9:08. I'm gonna do something with my hair, then brush my teeth, and probably throw on some clothes because I'm not trying to wear three different outfits today. I'll get back to y'all when I'm done. Don't at me, but I look like somebody's auntie. Like, look at those toes. I look like somebody's auntie. Look, peep the fit. Peep the fit. You see it? You see it? Peep the fit. You see my shoe? Breaking the shoe right there. Somebody's auntie. I got my nails done. This took, no, first I got my feet done. My feet are crusty right now, but I got my toes done. Can you even see it? No, you can't. Anyways, I got my toes done. My toes took an hour because they got done with my feet. I got there at 9:30. They got done with my feet at 10:30. Then I got my nails done and we were out by 11:30. And then we came back to the house, started my makeup at 1 o'clock, and makeup took an hour. Like, can you stop looking at me? No, you just said that you don't want to take pictures of me now that I'm all fixed up. Now you want to do something.
No, I just want you to stop being so grumpy. I'm going to take pictures of you.
Yeah. Okay. Anyways, and then, what's it called? Makeup took like 2 hours to do, and then hair took an hour. We got done at exactly 4 o'clock with my hair. Yeah, minus all the laughing and stuff. So this is the look. Ponytail. I'm talking to my mom, by the way. Yeah, no, she's being a bug, a menace. Finesse it for me.
You want to use that thing? It's right there.
What thing?
My stand for the phone.
No.
It's not the same one.
No, it's not. It all works the same, right? It's got to be.
It's coming out, so you should close it.
It all works the same. Right?
Wave check. Wave check on deck. Anyways, can you call grandma?
I'm not calling grandma.
Because I need to see if my dress fits, and if it doesn't, she said to call her. She was just here, too. She was here, like, not even just here. She was here an hour ago.
Why didn't you fit it on then?
Because I was getting my makeup done.
You expect her to fix it that quick?
No. Yeah, actually. All she's going to do is just sew in the middle. That's what she did when I was there, and I tried it on, so it didn't fit.
You need a bobby pin here?
Look at this. This is a freaking rug burn gone wrong. I'm about to take pictures.
Yep. And they're not going to be graduated until I'm 31.
Mom's going to be 50. Ooh, mom's going to be old. So where are we going?
I guess that's a good age. She won't even have grandchildren by then.
When does prom end?
Why? It ends when I come home.
When does it end?
I forgot.
I don't even know when it is, honestly.
I'm feeling like 11. Oh, probably 10. Are you
up? The dress.
Oh, I thought you were
supposed to be tighter.
It's your phone.
My toes is crip walking because I lost in the back of my feet. You know what I'm saying? Peep the shoes.
No, the stupid bike's in the back. Tell the boys come get the bike.
Get the shoes, Leah.
What?
Stand against the car.
Yeah, stand against the car.
See the shoes?
Get stand against the car.
Oh, what is on the back of your dress?
Some dirt.
Well, no, that's my deodorant.
Oh, yeah, now we need a rag.
Come on, get the shoes.
Oh, my head's in the
Nina, stop recording my shoes. Dang, record me. What's wrong with you?
This is my bike.
Are you getting your pictures? Okay, stop recording and give me pictures. Get pictures of me.
Okay.
Give me my phone. Okay, sorry for the bad lighting. Look. Oh, look at the best friend. She cute or whatever. But we here, we put our... You got flip-flops?
Yes, I do have those, but they're not black. And I don't like flats like those. Yeah.
Well, we're putting our shoes on. No, I had...
No, I don't really care.
Okay,
I'm taking a picture though.
Oh, I'm not posting. I don't know. Can you see? Can you see it? It's recording. Yeah.
I'll do it.
Hold on, wait. I gotta get some too. I like how it's just like this to me, so burning me, and then there's Haley.
How'd you
mean
that?
What time did you wake up?
There we go again. Wait, did you see
what I saw?
You're
still recording.
You guys, you saw. Like, we have to go away, bro.
Oh, it's okay.
It's not okay.
Yeah,
I mean, this is my
red in my room.
But my toes match
your toes. Look,
I'm gonna slip. My toes and my toes.
Look, I got slipped too, bitch.
I like strong on my little leg.
Oh!
I
got you. What did you do? Okay, so after school, looking like a bum, after prom, prom was really boring. It was boring, you know, the crowd of people. It was really hot. Had to stand on the outside of everybody to get cold. You know, we paid $35 to $75 for a prom ticket, and we didn't even use them. Like, I still have my prom ticket. Like, the only way you got in is if you had an ID, which was a waste of money, honestly. Like, what was the point of buying a ticket if you just needed to use your ID, which was dumb. And what's it called? Apparently, my old friend from a long time ago, years ago, was there. She seen me, but I didn't see her. She didn't even say hi. I was hurt. That's okay. But you know, that was just my junior year prom. I always got next year. Oh yeah, and I cut my hair again. Yep. So when I pulled my hair, this is just a quick little hair update. What's it called? I trimmed my hair. So like when I pulled my hair went down to like right here. But yeah, I know. I was just like, let me just cut it again. If you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out the description box below to follow me on all my social media. What else? Don't forget to comment any video ideas. But yeah, I'll see you guys on my next video. Okay, peace.